come next, we're asking them to learn English by looking at, by reading it out.
Well, that student put a picture of their all the way through.